Hello, everybody. I'm Kevin, the Time Geek 86, and this is Daily Dadish Every Day, my side project for the year 2024, because this is a platformer designed to have a different level for every day of the year. On the off chance this is your first episode, well, there'll be a playlist linked in the video description that features every episode I've recorded up to this point from January till now. So if you want to play catch up or you just want to see me suffer through other levels, there's your way of doing it. The other link in the video description is to the Steam page for this game if on the off chance you want to check out the game for yourself. The other Dadish games that are more conventional platformers with boss fights and such are also available there as well. However, if you don't want to give Gabe Newell a cut of your money, you can always get them via the Nintendo Switch eShop, which is how I became acquainted with Dadish in the first place. Now then, all those niceties are out of the way, let's see what today's level is. Terrible Tower. Okay, let's do it. Alrighty. Here goes something, folks. Oh, well, hello. Okay, let's just wait for the burger to come over here, if we can. There we go. Shit! I jumped too soon because I am an impatient little twit. Come on, move it, move it, move it, move it, move it, move it. Thank you. Shit! I don't know what happened there. I think my controller glitched or something. Alright, come on, move it, move it, move it. Let's go, let's go, let's go. And I feel like I had an aneurysm there. Not really, but, you know. Maybe something close to it, anyway. There we go. Alright then, let's just wait patiently. Cough, cough, impatiently. Wait for this thing to get it! There we go! Made it, okay. Oh no! Fuck! This level's convoluted. And the worst kind of convoluted at that. Okay, there we go. Okay, come on, go, go, go. Stupid thing. Go, perfect. Whoop. Okay, now I gotta avoid the donuts because otherwise I am SOL and JWF! Oh, I made it. Oh, thank God. And there's the kid again. Bananas are delicious, but do you think it's weird for a radish to be eating a banana? No weirder than a radish eating anything else. Isn't it kind of close to cannibalism, though? I mean, radishes and bananas are pretty much the same. No, they really aren't. Also, the banana wouldn't stop screaming. I didn't know what to do, so I started screaming too when I let him go home. Oh, that's good. He was pretty mad, though. Fair enough. Yeah, there's something up with that kid. 34.115 seconds. Okay. And I got 41.77. Yeah. Okay. Whatever. Yep. All these people somehow managed to get through this level in like a little over 20 seconds. Tell me your secrets, you bots! Anyway, I probably peaked my mic saying that, but I don't care. Like I said at the start, there'll be two links featured in the video description. One is to the Steam page if you want to check out the game for yourself. It's also available by the Switch eShop if you don't want to give Gabe Newell any of your hard-earned money. The other link in the video description is to the playlist for this entire side project featuring every episode I've done from since January. So if you want to play catch up or you just want to see me suffer through other levels like I suffered in this one, there you go. Till the next episode of this, I've been Kevin the Time Geek 86, and also till the next video in general, whether it's an episode of a Let's Play I'm doing, an an episode of my Playing Video Games for the First Time series, which is coming up a couple hours after this video goes live, and or just crazy shit in general that I decided to put on my channel. Keep on gaming, be awesome to one another, take care of yourselves, be safe, and I'll see you around the fourth dimension. Enjoy your Saturday, folks. Bye.